So I was looking at the official Autodesk forum and a particular post caught my attention. This is something that you might be interested to know, or maybe you already do. Let me know in the comments. I will post a link to the forum post in the description. The problem seems simple enough. How do we create a circular pattern without actually rotating the bodies? In other words, we need the patterned bodies to be in the same orientation as the original body. Let's first try to perform this using the circular pattern to see what is the problem. Go to Create Pattern. Circular Pattern. Since we are patterning bodies here, let's choose Bodies for Type and select the body. For axis, click on the select box and select the y-axis in this case. Adjust the quantity. In the circular pattern feature, there is no option to change the orientation. Imagine a line connecting the origin to the starting body and having this whole section pivoting about the origin. To make all the arrows point in the same direction, we need to employ the pattern on path feature. I have prepared a circle sketch here that passes through the center point of the body. The key here is to recognize a closed circle as a path. Go to Create, Pattern. Pattern on path. Select bodies as the type and select the seed body. For path, click on the select box and select the circle. When it comes to pattern or path on a closed loop, I will usually drag the arrow all along the loop until we come back to the starting point and snap. At this point, adjust the quantity. During the previous snapping, we have actually forced the starting point to coincide with the end point, resulting in overlapping bodies. So we will need to increase the quantity by 1 to get the same effect as a circular pattern. In the pattern on path feature, there is an option to choose the orientation. By choosing identical, all patterned bodies will follow the same orientation as the original. The icon is pretty self-explanatory. Choosing path direction would give us the same result as a circular pattern.